Levin, what do you do in school?
Math.
What can they mean?
Shh.
Prime numbers. I can't believe I didn't see it before.
See what?
It seems like if any of these numbers are prime, then the room is trapped. Okay, 645. That's not prime. 372. No. 649. Right, 11 times 59. It's not prime either. So that room is safe.
Wait. How can you make that assumption based on one prime number trap?
I'm not. The incinerator thing was prime. 083.
The molecular chemical thingy had 137, the acid room had 149.
You remember all that in your head?
I have a facility for it.
Levin, you beautiful brain. Boot it. Okay, out of the way.
Brains before beauty.